Welcome back. Today, the Economic Development Authority of Western Nevada, or EDON, talked about arts and its impacts in our community.
That's right. Valentina Bonaparte was there for that discussion. And Valentina, boy, we've seen more and more artwork around town. It's so fun to see.
Right. And the goal is to keep that presence growing even more and educate people on the value it brings. They say more than something nice to look at. It raises the value of a city or an area.
It always adds a little bit of character and beauty to an environment.
Along with promoting the conversation or a celebration of what makes us unique, the impact of art means more than what meets the eyes.
I agree. I think it definitely brings in a lot of people and gives inspiration to a lot of people who are just walking around.
You just have to drive around to see it. Every year, more businesses are realizing that public display of creativity sets them apart, driving innovation, and changes people's lives.
When an economy has arts as a component of it, our economy is even more successful, so the average person will have more opportunities.
EDON says more companies and employees are interested in living in a place that has accessible art. It is more than a nice song or a painting. It is an economic driver.
It's actually very critical for our state that arts and culture and creativity is thriving. It's connected to our tourism. It means as more people come in, there's more hotel room tax, there's more funding that can come in and out and through the state.
And while it helps the economy, it's not just the figures and numbers. Just having it there can be the best reason of all to support it.
And if you go outside and you see a bare wall, it doesn't really add anything of value to your life. But if you see a beautiful mural, just like this one, you take a second, you look at it, you stop, and you go, oh, that's nice. Even if you just move on right afterwards.
And I know most of us really enjoy art, but there are so many ways we can support it, like buying local artwork, sharing the work of others, or even donating or sponsoring an event. Covering the story, Valentina Bonaparte, 2 News.
The demand for